I want to bring up a phenomenon that happens to us all the time, unconsciously, that we need to become conscious of. And that is that we set our expectations of ourselves based on past performance, past results, etc. Now, the problem with this is if we continue to set our expectations of ourselves and of our lives based on what's happened in the past, is that we will continually experience the same loop. We will ever, forever be stagnant in the past results. Why would we want to do that? We would never consciously do that. And that's why I want to bring this to your attention, because it is subconsciously happening. I see it in myself, where I just kind of, when I'm going into a situation where I've been before, I tend to expect the same results, whether of myself, my life, my efforts, whatever. So we have to daily feed our mind with potential. Now, the problem with this is that we don't really know what our potential is. We only know what's happened in the past. And so what I love about having something like my blueprint figured out, which we can all have based on the blueprint process, the blueprint process identifies what I refer to as your hardwiring. It's your default programming, which, like a computer, can get covered up, can get distracted by viruses and, you know, things that have happened in our life. So we have to get rid of all that stuff. Just like a computer, we have to restart. We have to have some kind of program, a software security program that cleans out those viruses. That's what the blueprint process does. It cleans out the clutter of our past results, past relationships, past experiences, past failures, etc., and allows us to open our thought to what's possible. Just like when a computer has that happen and it's wiped clean of all the crap, it has fresh energy, fresh capability. It now can do all the things that it was intended to do, that it was built to do. The best thing about the blueprint process is not only does it help you wipe away the crap, but it actually shows you what that programming is. So now you can actually not only consider what's possible, but you can know what's possible, because the blueprint process actually shows you what you are uniquely qualified to do. I believe we all come to this earth with a toolbox that supports our purpose or our reason for being here in the first place. So wouldn't you want to know, wouldn't you need to know what that toolbox consists of, so you can not only know your hardwiring, but know what you are capable of? I have my blueprint displayed on my wall in that room over there that you can't see. And it is filled with an inventory of my toolbox, so that every day I can go back there and fill my brain with all the things that I have been given naturally, inherently. And so every day I go into the day filling my head with, how can I bring value today with these tools? So my reticular activating system, that little bird dog we have in our brains, all of us have it. And that bird dog goes and finds whatever we put in there. So by starting my day with my tools, my list of tools, enables that bird dog to then go find me opportunities to create value in the way that I'm uniquely qualified to create value, whether it's with my family, my friends, my clients, my business, strangers on the street, whatever. And by doing that, I'm showing the world what I'm capable of. And that's why people come. That's why opportunities come, resources come. As soon as you start to be who you are and use the tools that you have within you right now, this very second, and stop reverting to past expectation, past successes, even. Like, that's not who you are. Your past does not actually show you who you are. Only your blueprint shows you who you are. And until you sign up for that program that cleans out the clutter, the viruses, the not true about you, and helps you see your innate programming, until you do that, you can't not only feel better about yourself, but also better about your prospects, your potential, and know which direction, which tools you have to create that potential, to create the value that you're meant, that you're here to create. So I encourage you today to get rid of the default, get rid of the nasty, get rid of the past by signing up for something like the Blueprint Process that enables you to let go of your past and not let it color the expectations of your day and of your future. Let the expectations of your day and your future be colored instead by all the powerful tools you have within you right this second.